raised on country classics like Roy Acuff and George Jones. Lord, I'd love to hear her sing all those old-time country songs. But I really got excited by the time I turned 15. That's the first time I heard Waylon and old folks Zephyr sing. They put some drive in their country. That really turned me on. They put some drive in your country. Keep country driving up on home. When the music gets you moving, you know that can't be wrong. Every time I hear that outlaw stuff on my car radio, it makes me want to drive it just as fast as it'll go. Put some drive in your country. Let's keep country driving on. We played some shows in Atlanta on Sunday afternoon. The gigs were packed and I was nervous, 'cause I wanted folks to like my tune. The crowds were full of younger people. They were all about my age. So I turned and told the band just before we walked on stage, put some drive in your country, fellas. We turned those people on. Yeah, put some drive in your country. Keep country driving up on. When the music gets you dancing, you know that can't be wrong. See, I made myself promise when I was just a kid, I'd mix southern rock and country, and that's just what I did. Put some drive in your country. Keep country driving on. Hey, yeah, hey, hey, hey. Keep country driving on.